What's up, guys? So if your battery dies, and I am in a 328 XI wagon, if your battery dies and this key fob gets stuck in, it's probably a battery issue and not a system issue where you have to remove the whole thing. I'm going to show you how to get into it in case your trunk does not open once your battery dies. First step is to pop your hood. I couldn't really find anything on it, so I'm making videos on the wagon from now on. This is the 328 XI. This is your positive, this is your negative if you need a jump start. Once you get that done, the next step, once you charge it up or get someone to jump start you, the next step is to get back in your car. Once it is started, pull out your key. And that's how you get the key fob out if your battery is dead. Like I said, your battery is actually back here in the trunk. But anyone who is familiar with the wagons know if your battery is dead, your trunk does not open. Thank you.